Now, did you catch this about 20 minutes ago on 7 News at 4? Air Tracker 7 was over the scene at Colfax and Hudson when a police officer pulled a suspect out of a car, started chasing him, and then you see this car pull up. That's a Denver officer coming in to help. Ended up hitting the suspect and the officer while they were there in the middle of the street. And while it looked bad, both got up and seemed to be okay.